So I wrote a song about a car that I owned for a number of years and actually served me pretty well. And in an attempt to kind of bolster the image of the car, I called the song Hot Chevette.
I've had a four of these, I put a thing in the air. It cost $400, it was the best that I could get. All the girls go crazy for my hot Chevette. Well, I bought it down in Calgary off of my friend Jim. I've known him 20 years, you know, I always trusted him. He said, hey, let me tell you, I got just the car for you. It's got four doors and a hatchback. It's two rusty shades of blue. And they say, hey man, that there's a nice Chevette. I've had it for 3 years, I put a pin in the internet. It cost $400, it was the best that I could get. All the girls go crazy for my hot Chevette. More than a week. Gas gauge doesn't work so well, and I'll make sure I can sweep. Heater doesn't work, it's all at the buffer is shot. People hear me coming, they say, man, that car is hot. They say, hey man, that there's a nice Chevette. I've had it for 3 years, I put a family in it. It cost $400, it was the best that I could get. All the girls go crazy for my hot Chevette.
Alright, Russ. Crank it up. Let's see if this thing will start. What you got under the hood? 3.5 cylinders. Alright, let it rip. Car they ever built in 1983. Same year the police recorded Synchronicity. That album I don't want awards for record of the year. But my Chevette still going strong, I lasted a career. And we say, hey man, that there's a nice Chevette. I've had it for 3 years, not put a thing in the eggs yet. It cost $400, it was the best that I could get. All the girls go crazy for my hot Chevette.